Okay, we are starting. So thank you for coming. We are celebrating God's faithfulness this year. Because God was really faithful. And I think we need translation for the children. How can we do it? Can I ask you, can you help with translation? Vladimir will help. So Vladimir will help with translation. So thank you very much. You can come here. Now you can be on the camera.
Yeah,
without. I'm sorry. So we will start with this. We will start with a little magic. Do you remember some magic from last year we did?
Počet ćemo sa ovom malom magijom, sećate magije koje smo činili prošle godine.
Do you remember something from last year?
Da, sećate nečega od prošle godine.
You don't? That's very good, because I can do the same tricks over and over again.
Neće se, ako se nećete, to je odlično, ja mogu da uradim opet isto.
So, it's just so simple, you know, David Copperfield and all the other big names in the magic world.
Vrlo jednostavno, kao David Copperfield i ostala velike imena u svetu magije.
You know, guess who was their teacher, you know?
Pogodite koji ih je učio sam u tome.
Okay. So, for the first one, I will ask you to cooperate with me. So, everybody will do what I do.
Za prvu stvar ću vas zamoliti da sarađujete sa mnom, tako da svi radite ono što i ja radim.
Okay, so let's do this. Take two of your fingers, like this. Everybody ready? Do this. Okay, everybody ready? Now cross your arms. Okay? And now put your fingers on the nose. And then do this. Oh! That's good, right? Nobody knows how to do it. So let's do it again. Take your fingers, cross your arms, and then put your fingers on your nose, okay? And then go like this. Okay, so there's a magic in
it.
So simple. Davidku, prosím tě. Okay, another one. This one is easy. Okay. I'll take my hand like this. Let me think how I did it. Let me first think how I did it. Okay. Then I will do this. Everybody sees. I'm holding my fingers. And look. It was good, it was easy, right? Okay, that was just warm up. But now I will show you a real one. Just a second. Yeah. Does anybody has, let's say, 10 dinars? Something like this, 20 dinars, something small. No, yeah, paper money, yeah, that's good. So you see, I got the 10 dinars. Okay, it's a real money.
Okay, imam 10 dinara, pogledajte, to je.
So now, I will take this money, and I will put it into my wallet. And then the money will disappear for a moment. Okay, and now what will happen, look what happened from the 10 dinars. Wow, here is your 10 dinars. It Take it. You see? So this is a great principle. If you give to God little, he can multiply it. It's a big thing, right?
To je jedan bitan princip, ako date Bogu malo, umnožit će vam to, tako da je jedna
velika. Let's do it again, let's multiply it. Anybody has any amount of money? Somebody else has 10 dinars. Daj hiljadu, daj hiljadu, daj mi hiljadu. Daj mi hiljadu. Daj hiljadu, vidit ćeš, ajde. So he has 1,000. So, you know. Okay, so let's see this. We have 1,000. So I'll take it. I'll put it into magic wallet. And now let's see what will happen. And it changed into 10 dinars! Oh, you are the winner! Oh! You see? So somebody else has like 1,000 dinars. So, you know, even the magicians want to live from something, you know, so. Okay. Later, okay? I'll see you later, I'll see you later. So don't worry. So this is just for fun. Because we are doing a lot of fun, because this is a new year. And I will ask now David to come here.
This is David.
So let's do this. It's easy to make money to disappear, right?
Lako je da učinimo da novac nestane.
The easiest way how to make your money disappear is to give it to your wife. Yeah. You know? She knows how to make it.
Najlepši način da vam nestane novac je da ga date ženi.
Is this true? No.
But now we will make David to disappear.
Ali sad ćemo da učinimo
da not so easy like with the money, right?
To nije tako lako sa ženom.
You ready?
Yes.
Do you see David, everybody?
Yes.
So we will make him to disappear, okay? Okay. You ready? Okay. Didn't happen. Let's try the second time. Are you ready? Are you ready, everybody? Again, didn't happen. Okay, so let's try again. Are you ready? Are you ready, everybody? Let's do it the third time. So this is great principle, you know. God can make your sins to disappear.
Tako je, ovo je isti princip, tako da Bog može učiniti da vaši gresi, tak, vaši gresi nestanu.
Uděláme kouzlo a dostaneme Davidka. Let's bring David back again. What do you think?
Hoćete da vratimo nazad Davida? Šta mislite?
Let's bring him back, okay?
Ajde da ga vratimo.
Okay, so let's do it. Okay, so let's bring him back again.
Ajde, vratimo Davida.
Okay, everybody is ready? Okay, everybody is ready?
Oh.
It works just one way. Doesn't work the other way. Do we have some more children that we want them to disappear?
Da li ima još deset da...
Okay, so let's get it ready, okay? Are you ready?
Se spremni.
Are you ready? Okay, so this was also for fun. So this is all for fun. Now,
sve ovo radi zabave sad.
Do we have a hat? Like a cap?
Jel imamo negde ovaj kačket ili kapu neku ili...
Do we have something like this? Very hot.
No,
so I'm here. And I have this. I have this special hat.
No, possible capo.
And I can. So cold. And I can show you this special thing. I'll hang it here. Okay. And let's look. It's moving! Wow, what a magic! Wow, beautiful!
Yes.
So these ones are for fun.
Tako da ove stvari su bile za zabavu.
As I said, you know, it's nice to have fun.
Kao što sam rekao, lepo imati zabavu.
But now I'm going to show you real one.
Sad ću vam pokazati prave stvari. Tu imaš? Šti mikrofon?
So here we have a white napkin.
Ovde imamo belu maramicu.
White napkin. Anybody wants to check it? It's a normal white napkin.
Obična bela narapica.
And a real scissors.
I prave makaze.
So let's just take it, do this, and bend it into halves. And as you know, in a life, sometimes we destroy things.
Aj sad uzmemo samo maramicu da je savijemo na pola, i uzmemo ostavimo ovako, a kao što znate nekad u životu mi jednostavno uništimo stvari.
Sometimes we break things apart.
Nekada polovimo stvari u parčad.
And you cannot put it back.
I ne možemo li sastavimo nazad.
So now we will cut this into two halves, okay?
Sad ćemo ovo da presečemo na dve polovine.
So let's just take it and just cut it into halves.
Ajde, samo da ih sečemo.
I did, you see?
Evo, radice, jel vidite?
So now, who can connect this?
Ko može ovo da spoji? Ajde,
broken hearts.
Polomljena srca.
Broken relationships.
Polomljene, prekinute veze ili...
Broken relationship with God because of sin.
Prekinute veze s Bogom, zbog greha.
It's like nobody can bend this together, right?
Niko ne može da ovo vrati u prvobitno stanje, da...
But we have God.
Ali imamo Boga.
God is like able to put things together.
Bog je svemogući, može da vrati stvari na prvobitno stanje.
So really, believe in God because God can put things together.
Tako da treba verovati Bogu da može da vrati stvari.
Very easily.
Veoma lako.
If you give it to God, he can mend it together.
Ako date, predate Bogu, on će završiti to. Pole.
And it's in one piece now.
Sad je opet jedan komad.
This was the real thing. When we trust God, God can do great, great things.
Kada verujemo Bogu, Bog može činiti velika i velika dela za nas.
So, this was just for the beginning, and now we will have some gifts for the children.
Ovo je bilo samo za početak, sad imamo neke poklone za decu.
I'll just say simply. Why do we receive gifts?
Reći ću vrlo jednostavno, samo zašto mi dobijamo poklone.
Because somebody loves us.
Jer nas neko voli.
And in this case, it's God himself, yes.
A u ovom slučaju je Bog lično.
God loves us that he gave the greatest gift.
Bog nas toliko voli da je dao najveći poklon.
He gave himself.
Dao je samog sebe.
And I pray that these gifts will show you a little bit of the love of God.
Ja se molim da će ovi pokloni biti dovoljan primjer da vam pokažu Božju ljubav.
So maybe I can ask, I don't know, Miss Caroline and Eva to distribute the gifts to children.
Svakako, ako bi zamolio Miss Caroline i Evu da
daju. Okay, Caroline can do it. Yes, please. Yeah. And there is, I think, the just the age. It's boy and girl by color. Boy, girl, and age. So,
oh, different the names are. Good.
Yeah. So we have these special gifts for you children.
Ove specijalne poklone za vas, deco.
Sava, Sava prvi.
Dođi, Savo. Savo. Dođi poklon, Savo.
Girl?
Ellie.
Boy?
Elizabeth.
Elizabeth.
Oh,
Elizabeth.
And
this one is for.
Oh.
And this one is for.
So. Oh.
Everybody got
Sergey.
So you can go and unpack it, and I hope there will be something that you really like. Okay? Thank you.
Neka deca, otvorite poklone, nadam se će vam se dopasti.